that millennials suffered most in the 2008 financial crisis. That consumer connection creates brands and not stock markets. That the post-COVID media landscape is yet to emerge. That and more is looking beyond the obvious for a wise-eyed view of the world.